So here we are at the Drogarati caves. Came around 3 o'clock in the afternoon, which is generally quiet time, so hopefully got the place to myself, or more or less. Carpeted steps for some reason. Impressive so far. Very impressive. Ooh. And that's why the carpet's there for the water. Ooh. Slightly dizzying standing there, but amazing. It's quite warm, so obviously wearing a mask is making it a little bit warmer, but what can you do? This is the main cavern, which is enormous. Check out these stalactites. Fountain there. So yeah, come around 3 o'clock, pretty much got the place to myself, as expected. Awesome. A lot of water dripping. That's why there are carpets on the steps. Keep you from slipping. And this is the main cavern. Can you imagine discovering this? Just coming in here in the dark. A little hand torch or lantern, depending how long ago that was, and just seeing all this. Very impressive. You just need to stand and take it all in. Look at that massive one up there. see they have manhole cover, so they must have developed a way to drain the water. Because I assume probably would fill up with water when it rains. Can we see them here? Where are the bats? This is the ideal place for bats. You'd think they'd be here. Maybe it's too bright now. Whew. Stunning. Let's stand underneath that big one. Well, there you have it. This is the main cave, and just one cave, and that's it. Pretty amazing sight.